Hi, this is gonna be a good one. As you know, New York City is for everybody. But everything you do comes at a different price. Either you're rich or you're poor.
Food. If you're poor, you can get the $2 burger or the $38 one. One is better than the other because it's 20 times the price. You can chill for free outside or pay a shit ton to see art. If you're poor,
you can take a bus
or an Uber
if you're feeling fancy. And haircuts. One is $15, the other is $355. And they're identical. But here is the $355 experience.
Okay.
That's all set.
The moral of this video is that New York is for everyone. That's 1 minute.
See you tomorrow.